Billy Bridger? Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you, then?
Started all them troubles on your own.
Oh, yeah. I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're going to fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's got to be better than being in there.
We'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside? Teams of two, move!
I'm sick! I'm chugging me guts up over here!
Oh.
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridge, liven yourself up, come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving.
Yeah, I modified them a bit and all. Meant to blow up.
Yeah, that's them all right. Head down. You know the drill.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right. Germans, on the other ridge there. Looks like a load of barrels.
You know I wouldn't try using them for cover. You never know what's inside.
I can see the airstrip. It's a long way off, though.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm?
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's going to be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up. Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate. Don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just going to piss off and leave me, huh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now, listen to me. Carefully. I'm going to put my bombs on those planes over there. And you are going to put yours on them there.
Yeah, right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to wait, son. Down you go.
Easy, easy. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Fuck this for a game of soldiers. You horrible bastard, Mason. This looks promising. All right, let's go, Fritz.
Begann das verdammte Massaker. 1,5 Minuten beschossen. Die Hälfte. Here we go!
Thanks, Jerry. Left the window open, have ya? Hello, sweetheart. That ought to do it. Now I just gotta find where Motion's hiding himself.
Killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are. Up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
You can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Yep, they saw me. See how you like this, Flyboy.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, that was incredible. Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me! You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
You're gonna have to do this next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. I'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen, take this. This goes bang on everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
On my own then, three places to go. Need to make sure none of the supplies here get put to use. That bunker might have what Mason needs. Need to shut down those radar stations.
Seine Füße waren schwarz und angeschwollen wie Ballons. Wollte sie in heißes Wasser tauchen, aber der Schmerz war zu groß. Also trugen wir ihn zum Arzt. Fußbrand und Frostbeulen, sagte er. Aber wir...
Yep, they saw me. Need to knock out all the supplies here.
Russians are going to believe the blast from this beauty. That'll keep their fuel tanks running dry. Some place ain't getting flattened no more, which is nice.
Yes!
Those are the radar stations that need to be disabled.
That ought to do it.
Yes!
Nearly done there.
All right, let's go, Fritz.
And that does it. No more radar, no more anti-air problems. Might have what old Mason needs in there.
Thank you.
Bridger to HMS Sussex. Can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just don't leave us behind.
Serious damage down here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, look. I got bandages and stuff.
That's good, son. That's really good.
I'm taking care of you. All right? It's all gonna be fine. They've raided out a boat to come and get us.
You did what?
I raided out a boat.
No. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have just told every cunt of an Iron Cross exactly where we are.
Useless.
I fucking know that, don't I? I did Rodder's bench by myself, all right?
Yeah, well, no surprise there.
I did it with me dad. He said I was useless, just like you, and he fucked off and let me take the fall for
it. No, listen to me, you liar! You're not useless. Why do you think that I recruited you for in the first fucking place?
No idea.
Because you're a trier. Like them banks you tried to rob. Even though you fucked up, you kept trying.
And what good's that now? They're not coming for us, are they?
This is war, son. We fight one battle and then we fight another one until it's done.
What are you gonna do? Feel sorry for yourself and just fucking lay down and die? Or are you Billy Bridger, a trier?
Yeah, I suppose.
I can't hear you!
Yes! I am. Oh, Billy fucking Bridger!
Good boy, that's what I want to hear. Right, how about you join your old mate and we go and kill a load of sauerkraut munchers?
Yes, please.
That infantry will be here any second. Now find some cover and I'll support you from up here.
In his tracks, Mason.
You know something? We might just make it out of this.
Keep this up!
What do you mean, we? I'm doing all the hard work around here. Here they come.
Yes! Right up the cover!
Good boy! Yeah, it's back, yeah. That's a lot of them.
Shit!
tower, man.
Give them another fight, they're moving!
I hope you know what you're talking about, Mason.
I'm bleeding out.
Thank God. Sweet baby Jesus.
gets you, mate. We did our best, though, eh?
You, mate. Well, I'm going to say it, Bridger. Well done, son.
Thanks.
You know, yeah, them Greek islands are absolutely lovely this time of year.
Fuck off.
I'm telling you. Wait, oi, oi, oi. Ah, I got you. Now you're strolling off and leaving me.
I'll come along then.
Yeah. Well, as I was saying, beautiful beaches. Sparkling white sand and massive German fortifications for me and you to assault. See what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make you a little deal.
A deal? I thought we already had a deal.
Ist da jemand? Bitte.